So today I'm going to be doing the Gold Digit Easter edition because it is Easter. I could get. I could get pirate, rainbow stone, or obsidian. And here's our egg. From here are the key tools. A thingamajig to do this. And then the hammer. Hit it like this. And then rush. I'm just going to get like a shovel. This thing's really strong. It is messy, so that's why I'm doing it over last shirt. This will do, but something. Now we need to brush this out. So much sand. I'll get back to you guys when I'm done-ish. Well, just in a little bit when I get more gone. Now I have somebody helping me.
We're going to mix the salad up.
I don't know. That's gross.
It is really hard to do. Last time I did something similar to this.
So I don't really
know. Stabbing myself and it just really hurt. I'll try to get back to you when I'm at least halfway done. Right. So but it might, like, but I might give you some short check-ins and stuff to show you how I'm doing. I thought I have a little bit of a rock. I think it's obsidian or pirate. I really think it's obsidian. I'm gonna go fill this with water so it just goes a lot faster. Okay, let's put it in. I don't think any more water. I'm just gonna go put more water so it goes all the way up. Okay, here.
Is this tinfoil or is this
bubble?
Like plastic? Can it go in the oven?
Shh, I'm making a video! Yeah, I'm gonna break it now to make it easier.
Why would they put it on the ham if you can't put it in the oven?
It's so wet.
I think definitely can warm it. I don't think it can warm it.
Okay, it's all disintegrating. I can kind of see what it is. I think it's obsidian. And it is. Well. Let me dry it off and clean it so you guys can see it better. This is the rock that I got. It is obsidian. And the cool thing is when it dries, it has a bunch of white on it. And stuff. I actually got cut. So she's like every and yeah. It's a pretty cool rock. I'll keep this. So thanks for watching my video and see you in the next one. Bye!